I saw a lady.
इन्होंने एक महिला को देखे.
And the Lord is healing.
प्रभु चंगा कर रहा
है. People with problems in the legs.
लोगों की टांगों की समस्या को प्रभु चंगा कर रहा है.
Believe me, I'm not nothing against this side, but I saw this side.
इन्होंने देखे इस ओर.
The Lord's anointing coming upon. The Lord is healing legs.
प्रभु टांगों को चंगा कर रहा है.
Now watch this.
देखे.
Watch this. It's like there is a circulation problem.
और ऐसा जैसे खून रक्त प्रवाह की कोई समस्या.
And your legs become numb.
और आपकी टांग जो है सुन्न पड़ जाती है.
The Lord is this side. I exactly tell you, it's like your legs. It's not an injury. It's like your legs become numb.
ऐसा कोई जख्म नहीं है, लेकिन ऐसा होता है कि आपकी टांगें सुन्न पड़ जाती हैं.
And the Holy Spirit said.
और पवित्र आत्मा ने कहा.
I'm healing you now.
मैं तुम्हें चंगा कर रहा हूँ अभी.
Your legs, there is no circulation in your legs.
आपकी टांगों में ऐसा रक्त प्रवाह नहीं होता.
God is healing those legs.
परमेश्वर उन टांगों को चंगा कर रहा है.
Just begin to pray.
बस प्रार्थना करना शुरू करो.
From today onwards.
आज के दिन से.
See, so many people this side. In fact, this lady cannot even move properly. Holy Spirit can make. Listen, if I'm a man of God, Holy Spirit can make people understand. See, I don't know you, ma'am. कौन है? मैं पहली बार देख रहा हूँ. She came with that switch stick. Oh, Jesus! Here we go. Ayaya Branthala ba. Is that, huh? The Lord is healing legs.
प्रभु टांगों को चंगा कर रहा है.
She came. God is healing. You will see it. You will see it. And the Lord said, this side. Now, whether you don't believe, that's your problem. I believe for you. You know, मरे आदमी से क्या बोल सकते हो? विश्वास कर. अरे वो मरा हुआ है, वो क्या विश्वास करेगा? You don't raise up dead people by their faith. You raise up dead people by your faith.
अब मरे हुए मुर्दों को जो है उनके विश्वास से जिंदा नहीं करते, अपने विश्वास को जिंदा करते.
The Lord is healing your legs, or everyone this side.
और इस ओर के सभी लोगों के टांगों को.
Just close your eyes and worship Him.
आंखें बंद करिए, उसकी आराधना करेंगे.
Lift your voice if you can. My trust is in you.
कहे प्रभु मेरा भरोसा तुझ में है.
You know, my dear sister, when I see you, and I there are two people I want to talk to. When I see you,
जब आपको देखते हैं.
Do you use a passbook? Nobody uses it. But I see a passbook.
आजमाने देखते
हैं passbook. I see like a bank. I see like a bank. And this is not a. This is a nationalized bank. And I saw some entries in your bank. And the Lord said to me, there are some wrong entries in your bank. And the Holy Spirit said that I am sorting out some banking issue.
I just see into your life.
Yes. It's like nobody uses a passbook. And it's like a banking issue that's happened for years. To be precise, it was nearly from more than 7-8 years. This issue is there in your banking records. And the Lord says that I am setting right banking documents in your life in the name of Jesus. Raise your hand to God and say hallelujah. The Lord God is moving right now. Lady in the black, raise your hand to God. Lift your hands. Your situation is changing. Your financial situation is changing. Your financial situation is changing. Sing it right now. You are worshiping the King. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yeshu. You know, when I look at you, lady,
जब आप की ओर देखते हैं,
the Holy Spirit showed me that you are a woman who's burnt, as if like a rose that was crushed.
Yes.
As if like you've been rejected so badly.
Yes.
Can you talk?
Yes, Pastor.
Yeah. Lady, I don't know
true.
Who you are, but the Holy Spirit says that you are going through intense. And you see, I prophesy according to my message.
Yes, Pastor.
And the Lord says, you've shown me. Can I prophesy?
Yes, Pastor.
And the Lord says that you are a rose. You are a rose that was rejected.
Yes, Pastor.
You are a rose that was thrown aside as if not wanted.
Yes.
And the Lord says, I have seen your tears.
Thank you, Jesus.
Zanakora Bahada. He shall crown you with goodness.
Amen. I receive it.
And I don't know why I see the month of July. Before July, your situation is about to take
Amen.
A turn completely.
I receive it, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
I see the number 6. Thank you, Lord. I see the number 13. And the Lord is saying, I don't know why I see these dates. I see 6. I don't know why I see these numbers. The Lord is moving upon these numbers in your situation.
Amen. I receive it.
And Zakadole Brahatala Masatalaba. Was anybody involved in the entertainment industry or the hotel type of industry?
I'm a designer who designs hotels.
Hotels?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm an interior designer who designs hotels.
I don't know how to speak it, so I was trying to pull it out of the spirit.
Yes, I design hotels interiors.
You design hotel interiors?
Yes.
That's interesting. Thank you, Holy Spirit. And all these things you told me before the service.
No.
Somewhere
no,
at least before yesterday
never,
we met.
Never.
For coffee, tea, something like
I
that.
I have never spoken about.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Lord. And the Holy Spirit is saying, I will strengthen your hands.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
In fact, there was somebody who had a problem in the, I don't know whether it was chest or the armpit. Thank you, Lord. I do not know how to say this. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It's not you, but one of your family members.
My grandmother had breast cancer.
Here.
Yeah.
Yes. That thing, that curse was in your family affecting women especially.
Yes.
That curse will not come against you,
Amen.
Says the Spirit
I
of
receive
the Lord.
It, Lord Jesus.
This thing over
I
here, over
it,
here,
Lord
it's
Jesus.
Like a...
Like a lump.
Lesion, like a lump, yes.
Yes. That's what my grandmother had.
It's like here.
Yes.
That curse is breaking over your life.
Amen. I receive it.
That curse is breaking over your life.
I receive this.
In the kazo mande keri kabohata la bahazata. Sana kom ba de kezi haridiya homozata. Raise your hand to God, lady. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. God has accepted your prayer request. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Gazin, Kobrondi Kali Alamahatalaba, Satalaba. Thank you, Lord. Every opening that the enemy had in your life.
Yes.
Because I saw you, you know, you turned to the Lord.
Yes.
You see, it's not that as if you did not know the Lord, you knew the Lord, but
yes.
There was a season in your life where I saw you opened yourself to the enemy.
Yes, it's true, Pastor.
And this is the reason the enemy entered your life and created havoc in your life.
That's true.
But the Lord is saying right now, but you have accepted the truth.
Yes.
You have girded yourself with the truth,
yes.
The belt of truth. You are not a person who is in the world anymore.
Yes,
you
yes.
are a person
yes,
in the Lord.
Lord. Yes,
the Lord
Jesus.
Is changing your
yes,
life.
Lord.
In
Thank
the name of
you,
Jesus.
Jesus.
Somebody
you,
open your mouth and shout hallelujah.
Thank
you, Sugar. Naam Yeshu ka uncha. Lift your hand. La karon takade. Oh. Lift his name. Lift his name. Naam Yeshu. Naam Yeshu. Raise your hand. Raise your hand and worship him. Healing is coming. Worship you. Talk to me.
Pastor.
Yes.
You mentioned regarding this lady concerning the passbook thing.
Yes.
You mentioned about the finances. It used to happen with her husband when he was alive 7 years back. Finances used to just move out of the account. Now she says lately for the past 1 year, the money from the account is getting transferred into her daughter's account. From her daughter's account, it is getting transferred to somebody else's account. They don't know how.
They don't know how.
Yes, Pastor.
पता भी नहीं ऐसे कैसे
हो रहा है. Lord Jesus. No, because I asked him, who uses passbook? This is an ancient problem. It is something messy. And tonight,
Rajrat,
God is touching your account. You know, there are, I don't want to take the names of certain banks, but the Lord showed me and said, there was an account in a certain bank, which is no longer functioning properly. You, thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Give your hand to God. I see like a sea over your life. Don't worry. Is it connected? I don't know. You're praying connected with a child or something.
Yes, Pastor.
A child.
Yes, Pastor.
What happened to that?
Nothing. I am planning
to have a child.
Yes, Pastor.
A child. And the Lord is saying right now, He's releasing that grace upon you.
I receive it, Pastor. I receive it.
I don't know you, ma'am. The Lord is releasing this grace.
Receive it.
You will have a boy. Thank you, Lord.
I receive it, Pastor.
I'm serious.
I receive it.
Every negative word spoken over your life, I break it in the name of Jesus. It's all nonsense. Children are a gift, not from any man, not from any doctor. God bless the doctors, but the children are a gift from the Lord, from God. Hallelujah. So receive now. How God is so merciful.
Jesus.
You shall laugh. Hallelujah. You shall laugh.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, God is building your family now. Lift your hand and receive. Everyone who's on the earth, pray for the gift of a child. Receive. If you can raise your voice and pray.
Yes,
you. God is blessing you. You. God is blessing you. There are thorns that are surrounding you.
ऐसे कांटों ने आपको घेरे रखा है.
But now the Holy Spirit says, because you came in the presence of God.
और अब पवित्र आत्मा कहता है क्योंकि आप परमेश्वर की उपस्थिति में आए.
Let those thorns be scattered.
वे कांटे जो निकाल दिए जाएं.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम में.
Your season is changing today.
आपके दौर बदल रहे हैं आज.
There is a family healing coming to you.
पारिवारिक चंगाई आ रही है आपके पास.
The Lord is bringing family healing in your life.
प्रभु आपके घर में पारिवारिक चंगाई को ला रहा है.
I said your season is changing.
आपके दौर बदल रहे हैं.
So now what I spoke is from God. So your season is changing. Your thorns are scattered, and there's a family healing coming. Done. Talk to me. Yes.
Pastor, she confirmed that she's been longing for a child from last 2 years.
2 years. It's that a waiting period is over. Grace period is on the scene.
And as you rightly said, Pastor, regarding the sister,
yeah,
that she's like a rose that was thrown.
Yes.
So she confirms that she was working in Dubai and her employee just called her one day
out
and just told her to leave the job without any reason, Pastor.
Yes.
And
no,
then
no,
later
no,
she came to know that they were talking wrong about her.
No, that's all this fine. God is about to move in your situation. God is about to move in your city. Were you in Dubai or something?
Yes, I was in Dubai.
All right. Praise God. Wonderful. That's nice. Just worship Him. Thank you, Lord. There's somebody this side. Somebody, the Lord is healing your ear right now. You are a lady. The Lord is healing your ear. Receive your healing now. In the name of Jesus. One of your family
members
is in the prison.
Jail mein hai.
Listen very carefully. And the Holy Spirit is saying,
और पवित्र आत्मा कह रहा है,
impossible for this man to come out.
इस व्यक्ति का बाहर आना बिल्कुल असंभव है.
But now,
लेकिन अब,
I saw,
देखते हैं,
light from heaven.
वो जियाला चमकते हुए स्वर्ग.
He will be miraculously released.
आश्चर्य में तौर पे वो छूट जाएंगे.
Miraculously released.
आश्चर्य में तौर पे.
Miraculously released.
In the studio
and those watching.
Studio
miraculously released. In the name of Jesus.
Pastor, she says that her husband is in prison. And they have put him in prison for the murder case, which he didn't commit.
He is coming out, says the Spirit of God. The God of Joseph is in town. Hallelujah. Mere Khuda.
Mere Khuda.
Tell that lady to stand up. Yeshua.
Yeshua.
All of us over here. Begin with me, Lord. In Jesus' name. Holy Spirit, touch every one of us, including me, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Sister, I saw you in great pain. Now hear me what the Holy Spirit says. Like this pain you have endured for many, many years.
और ये दर्द कई कई सालों से आप लिए हुए हैं.
This pain was inflicted by very, very close people to you.
और ये दर्द आपको पहुंचाया गया आपके बहुत ही ज़्यादा करीबी लोगों से.
Hello, are you with me? Yes. Do you know that you had a call of God on your life?
आप जानते हैं आपके ज़िंदगी पर परमेश्वर की बुलाहट रही.
Because there was a ship I saw. It was a calling on your life.
आपके ज़िंदगी पर ये बुलाहट रही.
I do not know whether this call is still you are manifesting that call. But there was this great call of God on your life.
परमेश्वर की बड़ी महान बुलाहट आपकी जिंदगी पर रही है.
Hello, are you listening right
now? आप सुन रही हैं?
Yes, Pastor.
Because God called you to serve Him in the ministry.
परमेश्वर ने आपको बुलाया था कि उसकी सेवा करें आप
सेवा करें. But you could not serve because of the fire in your family.
लेकिन आपके परिवार में आपकी वजह से आप सेवा नहीं कर सके.
This is what the Lord showed me.
यही पवित्र आपने प्रभु ने दिखाया मुझे.
Because there was such fire. Fire 1, fire 2, fire 3. There are 3 seasons of fire that you went through as a woman in your life.
Yes, Pastor.
But now the Holy Spirit says, I see, you ever seen a butterfly?
Yes.
Butterfly?
Yes.
It's like, it's a worm. And it becomes like a butterfly. You are that worm. You have said that I am a worm, Lord. I cannot do anything, Lord.
Yes, Master.
And you've told yourself that everything is over.
Yes, Master.
Today the Lord says, I know you're weeping under the power of God.
Yes, Master.
Today the Lord says, I will make you a butterfly. There will be a transformation in your life. It is happening today. In the name of Jesus. You are a child of God. And many shall turn to the Lord because of you. In the name of Jesus. God has not done with you as yet. I bless you. Holy Spirit, move. Lift your hands and pray for the Holy Spirit to move. Lord, I come to you. And I saw you searching. You searching. As if like, I don't know whether it was some money that was to come. Or is it like you're searching for a place? I don't know how to say it, man, because I'm trying to get it from the realm of the Spirit. It's like you're searching, you're looking out for something. I do not know whether it's a place where you want to settle down or something connected with like a support system or finance. I don't know how to call it. The Lord will honor you in this area.
परमेश्वर इस क्षेत्र में आपका सम्मान करेगा.
And your neck will stand tall.
और आपका गर्दन ऊंचा किया जाए.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम.
The shame is moving out from your life.
शर्मिंदगी अपनी जिंदगी से.
Raise your hand and shout hallelujah.
हालेलुया.
In the name of Jesus, receive.
चले ग्रहण करें.
Somebody receive right now.
ग्रहण करें इस वक्त.
Talk to me.
Pastor. You mentioned regarding the calling of God over her life.
आपने किसी पर परमेश्वर की बुलाहट के बारे में बताया?
Yes, Pastor. She confirmed that she had the calling of God, but she did not move ahead because of the family reason.
Many family.
पुष्टि करते हैं कि पास परमेश्वर की बुलाहट थी, लेकिन पारिवारिक मामलों के वजह से आगे नहीं गई.
Secondly, you mentioned regarding that she is looking or searching for something.
और इसी बात आपने बताया कि किसी चीज की तलाश में खोज रही है.
She says, Pastor, that her son's surgery is going to happen, and she is looking out, searching out for finances from where she can get it.
Telling you.
कह रहे हैं आपसे.
The Lord has heard you, ma'am.
प्रभु ने आपकी सुन ली.
The Lord has heard you.
प्रभु ने आपकी पुकार सुन ली.
This first thing, this fire in your family, God is putting you out, putting it out. Your transformation is happening today.
आपका रूपांतरण हो रहा है आज.
Do you know you had a calling of an intercessor?
Yes, Pastor.
You had a priestly ministry of intercession. God is restoring it.
Yes, amen, amen.
Is that woman next to you connected with you?
आपके बगल में जो आपसे जुड़ी हुई है?
Just yes, no.
Yes, Pastor.
What is like a K on your family?
आपके परिवार में K से क्या आता है?
Someone, a K, who's that?
Kiran,
because I heard a K over there. Just stand up over there. And even this lady, the blue one. Is she connected with you?
आपसे जुड़ी हुई है?
That's okay, sir. Para India. Satala. Do you have a daughter, lady?
आपको बेटी है क्या?
हाँ, मेरी बेटी है.
Betty.
हाँ हाँ, yes.
God is touching your betty.
परमेश्वर आपकी बेटी को छू रहा है.
The Lord is doing something for your betty right now.
परमेश्वर आपकी बेटी के लिए कुछ खास कर रहा है.
And the Lord is moving upon your betty's tears.
और प्रभु आपके बेटी के आंसुओं पर काम कर रहा है.
And God is honoring the betty's tears.
Yes.
Before the throne of God.
परमेश्वर आपकी बेटी के आंसुओं का सम्मान कर रहा है उसके सिंहासन के सामने.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम.
Thank you for this, Lord.
धन्यवाद प्रभु इसके लिए.
The glory of God touch your life.
परमेश्वर महिमा की जिंदगी छू ली.
I did not know your name is K or what you said. What?
Kiran.
Okay, whatever. Okay, because you stood, I just prophesy over your life.
आप खड़ी हुई इसलिए आपके बजरी में भविष्यवाणी करते
हैं. Thank you, Lord. The Lord is lifting up a very heavy burden from your shoulders. Listen, this is connected some like. This is like a burden that is on your shoulders.
और ये एक बोझ जो आपके कंधों पर रहा है.
And the Lord, I saw the angel of the Lord coming and taking off a burden from your shoulders. And you are, this burden has not been able to be removed because of the lack of finances in your family.
आपके परिवार पैसों की कमी की वजह से कि ये बहुत हटाया नहीं जा सका था.
And the Holy Spirit says, the Lord is moving right now.
प्रभु हटा रहे हैं.
See, already we are past Jan. From this coming Jan, already 3 months have gone by. Now your miracle is overdue 3 months. But this season of yours, that burden will be lifted off. You shall have a celebration in your house as the Spirit of the Lord.
आपका कहता है कि आपके घर में जश्न मनाने का दौर होगा.
That burden shall be removed in Jesus' name. Give the Lord a shout of praise and say hallelujah.